So remember that when we get to this bridge, we have two, let's see, we've got four bars of six of G, two bars of six of C, then two bars of six of G, and then it starts back over. Two bars of six for, or four bars of six for G, two bars of six for C, two bars of six for G, and it starts back over. So actually, if you were to slap those, the beginning and the end together, it's almost like you're playing six bars of G, but you're not. Okay, so we just want to count that way. Here we go. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 3, 2, 3. Not too fast. 4, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4. Start over. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Gets us from the bridge to the end of the song. Now, if we were to put the whole thing together, let's see what we can do. Okay, here we go.
Thank you.
pick out there.